Welcome back to Jensen and Gus Go. This is 1 minute learning with Jensen. Our lesson for today is states of matter. Matter can be solid, liquid, or gas. It occupies space and has weight or mass. This is an ice cube. It is a square in shape. It is hard. It has weight and mass. Ice cube is solid. This is a ball. It is round. It is hard. It has weight and mass. And it is solid. Look around you. Now touch your laptop, your mouse, your pencil, and the paper, your table, and chair, the thing that you just touched are solid. A solid has its own shape. You can see, touch, and feel solids. Can you name and identify other examples of solid? Comment below. Is water solid? The answer is no. Water is liquid. If you pour water from a pitcher or from a bottle to a glass, what will happen? The water takes the place of the glass. You can pour liquid, but you cannot hold it if it is not placed in a container. A liquid does not have its own shape. It follows the shape of the container. The juice that you love to drink is an example of liquid. Can you name other liquid? Here are more examples of liquids. Milk. Syrup, liquid medicine. Soup. Dishwashing liquid. Alcohol. Have you ever been to a beach before? It is windy out there. Did you feel the wind in your face? The wind blows and make your hair moves. Wind is matter. It is gas in state. And that's the third state of matter. Look at the beach ball. It is filled with air. Air is made up of different gases. You cannot see most gases, but you can feel them. Like liquid, a gas does not have its own shape. It follows the shape of the container too. Can you name other examples of gas? Here are some examples of gas. Smoke from boiling water. Air in the gas cylinder. Air in the fire extinguisher. Air in balloons. The air we breathe in, which is oxygen. And the air we breathe out is carbon dioxide. Did you know the oxygen comes from plants and trees? That's why we should take care of our greeneries. Activity time! Can you tell me what state of matter is this? Yes, you are correct. This is liquid. Can you tell me what state of matter is this? Yes, you are correct. It is solid. Can you tell me what state of matter is this? Amazing! It is gas! Now let's review. The three states of matter is solid, liquid, and gas. That's it for today. I hope you like your lesson and learn from me. Comment below what you learned. Subscribe and hit the bell. Love you all!